kind of a day in the life of a delivery driver, sitting here waiting on my third stop to open up, or the manager to come in and let me in a little early so I can drop this off.